Prior to this most recent executive order, Governor Greg Abbott had barred government organizations such as schools and state agencies from mandating vaccinations. Now, no organization in the state of any kind can enforce COVID-19 vaccinations. Executive Order GA-40, issued Monday, states that no entity in Texas can compel receipt of a COVID-19 vaccine by any individual, including an employee or a consumer. It notes that individuals may exempt themselves from any mandate if they feel compelled morally, religiously, or medically. Individuals may refuse vaccination also if they have already tested positive and recovered from COVID-19.
Governor Abbott's mandate, you probably wouldn't have to say much to negate yourself from taking a vaccine. However, in the event that you were an employee or something of that sort, then yes, you would have to take a designation as to why you wouldn't submit to the vaccine at the time.
J.A. Wright of Houston-based law firm Rose Sanders explains that these state-level executive orders could be superseded by federal orders, such as that which mandates nursing home staff be vaccinated for COVID-19.
With the federal mandate, nursing homes deal with a particular subset of the population, which is senior citizens. And with senior citizens, they are more at risk to contracting COVID-19.
In the Brazos Valley, Caldwell ISD Superintendent Andy Peters has already had his hands tied by the government this year, as public schools have been barred from mandating vaccines. The news of this week's executive order made Peters even more upset. Peters states that he would not mandate vaccines at his schools if he could. However, he's disturbed that his school and now the rest of the community have lost the power to make decisions for their own organizations.
If that's like me as a superintendent, just making rules and then ignoring the fact that I have a school board that is supposed to be overseeing the principals of our school district. I would not do that. The governor shouldn't do it in the state of Texas either.
Major entities that will be affected by this order include hospitals. Baylor Scott & White, as well as St. Joseph Health, have been requiring employee vaccinations. That's potentially subject to change as indicated by the wording of this executive order. Baylor Scott & White issued this written statement on Tuesday. We are currently reviewing the executive order issued by Governor Greg Abbott. Reporting in Bryan, Rebecca Fiedler, KRHD News.